Hey guys, welcome to the channel, and today we'll be reviewing Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. This movie stars Harrison Ford and Sean Connery. Sean Connery plays the dad, and there's the young Indiana Jones, played by River Phoenix. One of my favorite parts of the film is where he's running on the train that they had done, was coming to the circus, and he falls in the snakes and he whips. I don't even know. Hope you enjoyed this video. So, for this video, peace out.